So friends, in today's video of ratio and proportion exercise 7a, we are going to cover question number 7. Friends, we have already covered the remaining question. You can find all videos in our website https://tinyurl.com/icscmath.com. And friends, please do subscribe. I'm seeing people are watching my videos. Thank you so much for that. But please do subscribe. I'm seeing counts is very less. दोस्तों मेरा count subscription का बहुत कम है, please subscribe जरूर करिएगा, ठीक है? देखिए मैं मेहनत तो बहुत करता हूँ, आप लोग को भी लगता है, थोड़ा video regular अब तक नहीं आ रहा था, लेकिन अब मैं कोशिश करूँगा कि videos जो है हमारे regular भी आएं, ठीक है? So please subscribe जरूर करिएगा and let's start our exercise 7A and question number is 7. Question number 7 is saying we need to find out x by y, right? We need to find x by y when x square plus 6y square is equal to 5xy. This is very easy question, friends. So let's try to solve it. So first of all, very first thing we require is to we need to divide this by y square, right? So once we divide this, we'll be getting x square by y square plus 6y square by y square is equal to 5x by y square, right? Now, after that, this will be getting x by y ka whole square plus y and y cancelled, then that will become 6 is equal to 5xy and y square. So again, 1y got cancelled. So this will become x by y ka whole square plus 6 is equal to 5x by y. Now let's make this as a quadratic equation. So for that we require to move this fx by y to left hand side, right? So this will become x by y whole square, and then if while moving 5x by y, this will become negative, then that's why this will become minus 5x by y plus 6x is equal to 0. Now to make it simplify, let's consider x by y is a, right? And that is I'm considering as an equation number 1. So if we put x, y is equal to a, then this will become a square minus 5a plus 6 is equal to 0, and we can further simplify this equation by a square minus 3a minus 2a plus 6, right? We'll segregate minus 5a into minus 3a minus 2a, right? And then we'll make a common, which is a minus 3 from both the side, and that's why this will become a minus 3 and a minus 2 is equal to 0. Right? Now if a minus 3 is equal to 0, then equation will be a is equal to 3, and if it's minus 2, that is a minus 2 is equal to 0, then the value of a will be 2. Now if we can see equation number 1, where x by y is equal to a, now if we try to put this value, that is a is equal to 3 or a is equal to 2, then if a is equal to 3, then x by y is equal to 3, and if a is equal to 2, then x by y is equal to 2. Therefore, x by y is equal to 3 or 2, right? And that is your answer. Hope you like this video. Please do subscribe, like and comment, and let me know if you find any difficulties. I will be uploading next video very soon. And please do subscribe, friends. That's really motivate me a lot. Thank you so much. Thanks for all your support. Bye bye and take care.